a group of women protesters demonstrated against Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal on Thursday when he was leaving for Punjab from the national capital. The women claimed that they had come to talk peacefully with the Chief Minister. However, he refused to speak to them. The agitated women said that the people of Delhi have lost all faith in our government.